creation, man's desire, then destruction to be sight.